Jeff Hansen, Window Warriors Forum. Check us out at windowcleaningwarriors.com. Going to take a look at window cleaning with what I'm calling a two-handed grab. This is simply when you're able to remove your tools from your bucket on a belt with either your right or left hand. We're using a simple pole to clean these windows. Going to grab using the left hand, that applicator right now, to assist the right hand that's holding the squeegee to remove the water from the sill, which is absorbed right in back into the applicator. It's a great technique because this method, recycling that water in this manner, helps keep that applicator wet longer. You can maybe get a few more rows of windows cleaned. Again, we're going to use that left hand, grab that applicator to assist with the right hand that's still holding the squeegee, and then return the tools back to the bucket on a belt. Very simple process, something to get you thinking about how you're using your bucket on a belt and your tools and just the methods and what you choose to do. You saw it here on the Window Warriors Forum.